And the winner of the NVIDIA competition and the $10 Starbucks gift card is, drumroll please, D-Rat FX1IR. $125.50 is what you guessed. And the closing price today of NVIDIA at 4 p.m. Eastern time was $125.61. Holy cow, 11 cents off. Some other people that were close, Micah CE521A, who I believe won one of these competitions, almost got a repeat win. Okay, he guessed $124.22, which is pretty close. Also, God's Little Princess, congratulations, you were close at $126. You would have had it, I believe, yep, if D-Rat didn't pull it off, all right? So you were second place, and then German Shepherd is at 128. So those were the closest four. Congratulations, D-Rat. I dropped you a comment with your under your comment. You can email me at brettthestockpicker@gmail.com with your email address, or you can respond to what I sent you, and I will get that $10 Starbucks gift card over to you. Congratulations.